Hi, I'm Tracy Hauser with Tracy Hauser Team at Cobalt Realty, and I am here today with the CEO of the SCV Senior Center, Kevin McDonald. And Kevin is going to help set the record straight on a few things with the Senior Center and actually help explain a little bit more what the Senior Center has to offer our community. So Kevin, I'll start with the first question. The SCV Senior Center, that got started back when?
Back in the 70s.
Back in the 70s, yeah. Okay. And now it's evolved into?
Just a mega wonderful senior center.
A mega wonderful senior center. Well, we're sitting inside of this amazing new building, and I wanted you to help educate the general public about what's going on, because you had that old building that was there for like 35 years,
yes.
I believe.
Mm-hmm.
And this fabulous building got built. And again, I'd like you to just explain to people what Bella Vida is and what it means to this SCV Senior Center.
Sure. You know, we started out as a grassroots organization back in the 70s.
Right.
With people coming together in our valley and saying, what can we do for seniors? Let's get together. So they formed the corporation, and that was the beginning. And then they were offered a free place to stay for many, many years over on Market Street. And then it kept growing and growing until just about 6 years ago, the board got together and said, we're growing. The senior population will be exploding in the next 15 years. We need to build something bigger. Can we do it? And they put their heads together and they asked the community what they thought. And they went around and said, okay, we need to build a brand new senior center. And thanks to the county and the city and the state and the community, they said, let's get going. And they started. And just this past May, we opened up the new senior center at Bella Vida, we call it. Our new location is Bella Vida.
The new location is Bella Vida. So where before you were in a county building.
County-owned building, right?
County-owned building, running the senior center. And that's the point why I'm talking to Kevin today is sometimes it's easy to cross over the terms. And what we want to do today is just, again, help educate the community on what treasures we have here in our own community. I do remember being at those groups when they were showing us some concepts of buildings that could actually create income.
Sure.
And I think could you speak a little bit to that with Bella Vida here?
Sure. Well, we wanted to offer Bella Vida to the entire community. And the senior center is very busy Monday through Friday, all during the day. But we also wanted a place at night where the community come together, where they could rent our grand ballroom, where they can use different parts of our rooms in our beautiful center during the weekends as well. That was one of the reasons we built it as big as we did, so the community could enjoy it.
Well, speaking of the size of the building, can you speak to the size of this building?
Sure, we went from a 10,000 square foot building. This is over 30,000 square feet.
30,000, wow. Kevin, thank you for taking time out of your busy day. I really appreciate it.
Thank you.
My pleasure. And again, if you would like to learn more about the SCV Senior Center, right here is some information where you can either call the Senior Center or website and emails. Thanks for tuning in with us.